happy that you are putting together this workout, and I hope all the everyone will join and they will improve. Best of luck, and I hope lots of more to come. Good luck. Come on, let's go.
Thank you so much. Okay, now we'll start the workout with Yasmin Latif. With Hiba Abdelgawid.
Hi. Do I need to raise hand? We go? Okay, we're going to warm up. Let's get started. If you can stand, we've only got 3 minutes, so stand tall. Take your hands like this together. Up and down, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, bring your hands like this together, breathe out, take it round, breathe in and out. Now breathe in, arch, a little bit of an arch, and as you exhale, twist to one side, as you bend your knees into a squat, inhale, arch, exhale, twist to the opposite side. Again, inhale, exhale, twist. And breathe in, stop back then, exhale, twist. Now we go, twist, stay here, open your arms, come back, and then up, twist, open, and with this music we have to draw action. So we go up, open your legs, let's go up, down, the tea. And then shoulder injuries, knees injuries. Come up with the leg and circles if you're doing egg beater. Egg beater. And egg beater the other way. Other leg, egg beater. Big circle. Same direction. Same ball. And we're done. Next we've got Yasmin. You ready, Yasmin? Cardio. Yalla. Do you hear me now?
Yes, okay. Yes. We can hear you very well.
And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And squats, full squats.
Here we go.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. With no, do not breathe. 1. Plank, 1 minute.
Taste it. Mm-hmm. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. Come on, you know we're here for. You gotta do it. You gotta do it. You gotta do it.
Put your right leg up. Put your right leg up. Crunches, go.
Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going to go to Dalia Alam.
Hi, everyone. So we're starting now with stamina. So we will do backward lunges. The tick is I need you to have your clips on or hold your breath because we're going to do the lunges. No breathing at all. 8 counts right, 8 counts left. And I'll show you very quickly how we're going to do them. Backward lunges. To the back and kick. To the back and kick. So hold your breath, 8 counts right, 8 counts left, no breathing at all. After the 8, you can breathe. So let's start, no breathing, hold your breath, and go. 8, 1, 2, 3, hold your breath, 4, 5, 6, no breathing, 7, one more to go, 8, and you can breathe now, you can breathe now. We'll have 5 seconds off, and again, other leg, 5, 6, hold your breath, 7, 8, and go. Kick, 2, extend your legs, 3, hold your breath, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The last thing we're doing is squats. However, we're going to do them with crosses. 1, 2, squat, 1, 2, squat. Don't go down till here. Hold your breath again. 8 squats, no breathing. And hold your breath, go. Three, four, five, six, seven, and 8. You can breathe now. And I'm going to hand over to Noura.
Hi, girls. I'll take my breath for 1 second.
Zdalia's, I'm out of breath. We're going to do some shoulder strength. You'll need your elastic band for these. I'm not sure if you can see me, but so we're going to put the elastic band behind our feet, both feet. And then we're going to do 30 seconds of backward. It's very important to feel your shoulder blades touching. We're going to move upwards a little bit, like 45 degrees upwards. Now we're going to hold the elastic band like this while having both elbows stuck to our side and open as much as you can. One leg pressing on the elastic band. We're moving our right arms in a 90 degrees position. Now move your hands a little bit forward to a 45 degrees while bringing it up to a 90 degrees position. Don't forget to breathe in and breathe out during the exercise. Now move your hands forward completely and do the same move. We're going to do the same rotation for our left arm. Forty-five degrees inwards. Move your hands to the front. Thank you guys, we're moving forward to Bardis.
Buttocks, okay, we'll do arms. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, second exercise. Breathe deeply and nicely, okay?
With our head first, it counts. One, two, three, four. Keep your back straight. Six, seven, eight. Foot first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Foot first boost. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do our torpedo and go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Support spine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's move to Sara Abdelgawed.
Hi, everyone. We're going to now move to do a little bit of ballet bar because it's good for extension. You just need something to rest on because we're going to do first the right leg and then the left leg. Try not to stop in the middle so that your legs really burn. So let's go first with the right leg up. Really extend, and we're gonna go down and up. Everything is two eights in this exercise, so count to eights. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Traffic lights should be forward. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Egg beats are round. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, inwards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're gonna do pique. 1, 2, sharp and static. 1, 6, 7, 8. Another 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Move to the next leg. Left leg. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep your traffic lights forward. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rotate egg beats here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, inwards. 2, 3, 4. Don't stop. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now sharp. 1, forward, backwards, straight. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to move to roll up for some abs. Well done.
Hey, welcome. Get on your back. And go to both. Lift your legs up, bend your knees, you can keep your legs down if you want, and let's move to some crunches. And go. Crunches. Hands behind your head. Don't push with your head. Relax your head on your hands. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Keep your lower back on the floor. Now lift your leg up. Keep your hands down and move to leg raises. Keep your lower back on the floor. Don't arch your back. Come on, keep going. And now, move to the top line on your elbows. And anyway, go to side plank on your elbow and hold. And now, move to the top. Heads down and up. Reach the floor and up. Where do you go? Four more minutes. Let's go to some slow Russian twists. Go to Russian twists. Now move the side plank to the other side on your elbow. last movement is the up. Move up. Come on. And go.
Hi everyone, how are you? We're going to work on our back strength.
Okay, I will need 2 water bottles or dumbbells.
Stand your hands. And we're going to get to the back.
Okay, now we are going to work with our legs up and down. And then hold your legs up and extend your legs. Okay, have some rest. And now stay on the plank position and take 1 bottle. Just hold.
Variation, okay? Let's use a stick band on your feet. Okay, we are going to start each leg 4 counts, and then we are going to make it 2 counts, okay? We are going slow and fast, and then we are going to make switches, and then stay each leg 10 counts. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stop. And now we are moving to Ingy.
Now bring your yoga blocks or books. Okay, keep doing 2 more core exercise that will help in the figures. So in fall first, now plank position, looking at the box of books on your hand, putting the towel on the floor. Okay, toes pointed, and then we go to tuck and then tuck again. Tuck position. Back again. So we keep doing this for 10 counts. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. The other exercise is for our barracuda on the push. Okay. So from this position, like this, we go all the way back to five position, back thrust in one count. Back to five position, holding the blocks, then thrust in one count. Okay, now we go for 10 counts, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, perfect. Now we start the flexibility, thumb back. Stretches. So we first start with the cat cow position. Up for 40 seconds and down. Up and down. Feel the stretch. Up and down. Again. More. Up and down. Last one. Okay. Now, side four. Look. Back arch. Put your head to the back and press as much as you can. Two, three, four, five. 7, 8, now to child pose again. Again, back arch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Okay, now we go to downward dog. And we bend your knees. One by one. And hold. Okay. And now we move to Yasmin. Tapi.
We're gonna do some stretches. Shoulders. Let's go. We're gonna do every exercise. 10 seconds. Ready and go. Right shoulder back. Okay, left one. Okay, right shoulder in front.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going. No matter where you've been.
now open your legs, put your arms, and then one, stretch your knees, come up again.
Hello, hello from Italy.
Hi.
Hi. So we are going to do stretching for legs, reaching splits, and we sit down. Then I put the feet inside and push down the shoulder to the ground. Change, put the feet behind and go down again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now in the middle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then change leg, put the feet inside and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then your feet. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and in the middle. And with the back flat to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and then we go up and your elbow, you push out your knee and the shoulder go down with the back flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then the left, right, and we stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We turn and we stretch the leg behind. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go up and shoulder down to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then bend the knee, your elbow down, and we say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go back and put it on the floor and you go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, we point the foot and go up with your shoulder open and say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 with your arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and then go jump. And then we go into the split. And we stay with the arm out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and down with the shoulder to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we bend the knee behind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go up. We take our foot behind and we smile. Okay? We change the left. So up and open. And we your elbow on the knee. The left leg. And we go to the other leg. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And go down with the knee. And we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then hit. And go down with the shoulder to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your foot behind. Up. Your hands. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we stretch and go. 8. Okay. With the arms out. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And down with the shoulder to the ground. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bend the knee behind. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And feet. Take your feet, foot behind. And smile. Okay. Now we move. To Abdel, Eva Abdel Galab. Okay, bye.
Hi, thank you. Thank you for that. Now we're going to do synchro feet. So go ahead and stretch your legs out in front. We're going to do both feet together to work on our girls' points if you're coaching or to get flashbacks if you're not coaching. Curl and stretch. Keep your ankles flexed and just point your toes and then let go. Point your toes and then let go. Toes only. Okay. Now we're going to point the ankles and then let go of the toes and curl. Let go of the toes, curl. Let go of the toes, curl. Now we're going to put it all together. We're going to come up into flex. Curl your toes, point and wave like a wave, point and wave, point and wave. Both feet together at the same time. Now we're gonna change the direction. We're gonna come down, point and wave up. Push through the balls of the feet and then grab something with your toes and then let go at the end. Now do like one after the other, like you're doing bicycle. Let me coordinate. 1, 2, like you're doing reverse bicycle with your feet. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going to come into all fours with our toes curled behind us. Let me get you a bit further, like this. And we're going to do pikes up on our toes and then down. So your toes are curled, coming up into a pike position, stretch the knee, and then come down. And again, curl up, and then come down. Let's do two more, up, and then down, and then up, and bring your hands and your feet as close as they'll go And now we'll see how long it's been since we've done this. So for some of us, too long. Take it easy and relax. Okay, now curl your toes like this, just to go in the opposite direction. Last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go heels to the floor. I can't do it, but maybe a lot of you can. Heels to the floor, and then knees to the floor. And then heels to the floor, and when you come down, knees to the floor, land softly. Softly and gracefully. Heels to the floor, knees to the floor. Knees, heels to the floor, knees to the knees to the floor. Two more. Nice and soft landing with the knees. You should feel the muscles of your feet working, especially at the top. Let's do two more. And then balance here. Balance. And then slowly imagine you've got huge feet. Push your feet into the floor as you come up to standing. And when you reach the top, just point your toes down underneath you like this and release. And the other one like this. And let's go to Ola for breathing techniques now. Last one, I think.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Heba, for this. Thank you, everyone, now for the fun part. Unfortunately, Ola will not be able to do it, so we'll start right away with the dance choreography. So just remember, I'm not a dancer. I'm just trying to make some simple movements. So let's try. After we did this, we jump on one leg, like this, turn, okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, reach your hands to the front, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, just one last movement. Okay, so we did from here, one turn, like this, from here, we turn, like this, okay, we turn, on 1, 2, 3, 4, hands up, we do 2 arms, 2 shoulders, 2 movements, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then up again. Do this hands again. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So from here,
with it. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So, one more time from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and I guess that's enough. Okay, now we'll try it on the music. I chose a very special music. A second. Okay, so we'll be leaving 2, 8, and 4 counts. Then we count 5, 6, 7, 8 before the dance. So much for all these amazing exercises and workout, and it was really, really nice and fun to see all, to remember the good old days. And thank you Michaela and Alicia from Italy, thank you for this really nice flexibility workout. And again, Danny, I can't thank you enough for your amazing words, and really hope to see you soon, and I really hope you can do this more often, and even after what we are going through, I hope to see you all very soon. And stay safe. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
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 Thank you guys.